Below, this memorial plaque mentions Edward Henry Wheadon. He was a farmer that lived between 1846 and 1912. Like everybody else on this plaque, he died in the wreck of the Titanic.